niwaambie tangazo kidogo hapa.
Number one, Jesus is the Lord of Lords.
Ya kwanza Yesu ni Bwana wa mabwana. Amen.
And if he has been your Lord, just stand up and give the two claps for his glory.
Kama amekuwa mfalme wako, shangilie, simama kwa shangilie. Ametupatia ahadi ya kwenda mbinguni. Hapa tuko naenda mbinguni. Katika Yerusalemu mpya.
If really we act upon the word that we get here.
Tunapotumika katika neno tunayopata hapa.
I will tell you, none of us will miss in the journey.
Hakuna mmoja wetu atakayekosekana katika safari.
None of us will miss in the journey.
Hakuna mmoja wetu atakayeshindwa katika safari.
Amen.
Amen.
I repeat again, none of us will miss in the journey. If we act upon the word.
Ninasema tena, hakuna mmoja wetu atashindwa na safari. Tunapotumika katika neno la Bwana Yesu anatuambia.
Regardless of how they judge you.
Haijali watakuhukumu namna gani.
What people they say, what they do.
Watu wanasema nini, watu wanafanya nini.
God knows our heart. Jeremiah 17, where you read, God knows our heart.
Jeremiah 17, yes, anasema Mungu anajua roho zetu.
Our last point of our journey, it is New Jerusalem, heaven.
Maisha yetu na destiny ya mwisho ni mbinguni. Ambia jirani yako, tunaenda mbinguni. Tunaenda mbinguni. Tunaenda mbinguni. We are going to heaven.
Amen.
We are going to heaven. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
I regret only because I love my wife and in heaven there is no marriage. Let me remember, let us love each other here while we are here. Jesus is coming back.
Acha tuambiane. Tupendane hapa kudunia, maana kule mbinguni hatutakuwa na pendana kule.
Don't, my daughter, you see how you are close to mama. When we in heaven,
mtoto kisi unapenda mama vile unamsegemea. Mbinguni hakuna hiyo. Haule mama hautakuwa unamsegemea. Tunapashwa tumikia mbingu
yetu.
Ndiyo maana tunapashwa fanya sawa sawa na neno la Mungu.
The second announcement.
Tangazo la pili.
We will have baptism this year.
Tutakuwa na ubatizo.
But we have a cruise, it will be July.
Kutakuwa hiyo mkutano, hiyo kruazari mwezi wa saba.
And during this particular period, of July, it will be maybe 1 week before.
Katika mkutano huu, ava mkutano nisemeni ava.
We will have baptism here.
Utakuwaka ubatizo.
We have two young men who come from one lady and one brother.
Ni fie na garso ndio watubatizo siku hii.
And if you are here, you need baptism.
Kama kuna mwingine yuko hapa anahitaji kubatizwa,
you register.
Na wewe unaweza kujiandikisha.
So you be baptized together in the school.
Unaubatizwa na wale wa vijana wetu watabatizwa.
Amen.
Amen.
Anyone who is here want to be baptized too?
Kama kuna mwingine hapa atabatiziwa.
Yeah. Doctor. Then the name again.
Amen.
Until next Sunday.
Tungali na nafasi mpaka
we'll
Tutakuwa tunaitangaza kila Dimanche.
Those who want to receive Jesus as the Lord, their Lord, or they love Jesus but they want to be baptized to start a new life into him.
Wale wamepokea Yesu na wanataka waanze maisha mapya ndani yake.
This is the real time. Very nice time.
Hii ni muda wa wao na ni muda mwema.
Amen.
Amen.
So we stand up then we go.
Tushimame ili tuweze kwenda twende nyumbani. Tena mbinguni.
She said that we stand up then we go to heaven.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Oh, naitamani sana.
So because the preacher has said about probably heaven and
we have
the room for heaven. Can we go to the room?
I have my room there.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Very glorious.
Mungu abarikiwe sana.
Neema ya Yesu Kristo. The grace of Christ. Say again, the grace of Christ.
Neema ya Yesu Kristo.
The love of God.
Na upendo wa Mungu.
The fellowship of the Holy Ghost.
Na ushirika wa Roho Mtakatifu.
And go with us.
Ili pamoja nasi na yeye pamoja nasi.
Evermore.
Milele hata milele.
Amen.
Amen.
Shalom, dear brothers. Shalom, shalom. I'm Pastor Kapinga in Denmark. I just would like to invite you to this mighty, mighty global revival crusade organized by a college of pastors globally, not only pastors in Denmark, but on the European territories and other continents. Pastors have come together for this matter. We are welcoming a great man of God who was here last year again. Apostle and prophet Josaphat Elias Mwingira from Tanzania, the overseer of Ephata Church. He is coming again here this year on July this year. From 4th July to 7th July. 4th will be Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday 7th, the conference, the crusade will close. So you are welcome. No matter where you are, this year, it is your year. Last year, you have not yet heard. People were touched. Their lives did not remain the same. Testimonies are in their house. Those who were powerless men in marriage, in intimacy, so those people, they are testifying now. I have plenty of testimonies. People who were barren, they are productive right now. Others, they are waiting for children right now. Testimonies, they are in the house. People who were attacked by the spiritual warfares, demons, witchcraft, they were delivered. People who were sick, they were healed. We have plenty of testimonies. You have not yet heard, maybe. Perhaps you were there, but that time was not your time yet. This is your time. The testimonies are plenty on Ephata Church website. So go there and visit the Crusades in Denmark testimonies. You will see the plenties of testimonies there. So please, you're mostly invited. We invite you kindly to come. No matter what you are going through, Jesus is the same yesterday, today, and forever. Mark chapter 9, verse 23 to 24. The Bible says he's the same yesterday, today, and forevermore. What he did at that time, he's capable to do it right now. Jesus, he touched the life of Bartimaeus, who was a blind man, could not see. So many blind, they are testifying the glory of God. See a mass of people surrounding the church of this great man of God. God has called him at a higher level with a higher anointing, with a higher gift of healing and deliverance. So see his church, how is full of people testifying day and night the glory of God, the hand of God touching them, have touched them days and nights. What about your case? You know, doctors, they have their extent where they cannot cross over. It's only Jesus who can do it into your life. This is your time. Regardless of what you are going through, regardless of how people they've been looking at you, regardless of what doctor has stated over your life, Jesus, he can make it. Hallelujah. Jesus is a court of your last resort. You need to come to meet Jesus alone to be able to step into your challenge. Your challenge needs only Jesus. And this year is only the year that you can possess your possession, because also is a year of possession. You're welcome from 4th of July to 7th of July. From 4th of July to 9th of July this year. Please, I'm gonna post here on this video. I'm gonna post there is a flyer which is made with a program. I'm gonna put it here. Please consult it rightly. There is an airport to take here in Denmark when you come, because the crusade will take place in Denmark. Please, there is an address you can follow when you drive from anywhere you drive from. You will reach here and the protocol will be ready to welcome you from the airport until the hall. Please, don't hesitate. Don't take other plans. If you have taken other plans, let me tell you, cancel doors. The grace is on your door knocking. Knocking that you may open for the supernatural to come into your life. Your life can still be changed. Your situation can still be changed. Only Jesus can into your situation. And Pastor Kapinga calling upon you to come to grab your potential. Shalom, shalom, shalom. Don't be egoistic. Please invite one, and one invites another one, and another one invites another one, and another one invites another one. Come families, come single, come whosoever you are, wherever you are. Please, and have people who've been here. They have been trusting God for marriage. Marriages they have been trusting God for long time ago. Some they went to Norway. Some they were from Norway. Some they were from Finland. Some they were from other, you name it. Plenty of them, now they are in marriage after that crusade. Because, you know, sometimes you undergo things you don't know where and how. You have been trapped some setbacks. You followed in the net of witchcraft. And then you have, every single time they come to ask your hand in marriage, always they leave you without knowing, without having any reason, without knowing why. Why? Jesus only knows. Come now to get your deliverance. Jesus is about to open your door. Your potential is at your door. Please bring your family.